Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jay Cashmere. Steve Villanueva's forecast is less than a minute away. A quick look at your headlines this afternoon. A woman is in critical but stable condition after she was intentionally hit by a vehicle driven by her girlfriend. It happened around 11:30 last night along the Gateway Boulevard ramp from I-95 to Boynton Beach. Our news partners tonight at the Palm Beach Post reporting that Lake Worth is the latest city that wants to ban assault weapons. The resolution also wants to improve the process of background checks. As of right now, it is just a resolution. A major setback in Puerto Rico. The entire island is dark as we speak. Officials say the power should come back on within the next 24 to 36 hours. It's unknown what caused the blackout. You'll remember Hurricane Maria struck the U.S. territory 7 months ago and destroyed the entire power grid.
And weather-wise, it's going to be a clear night here in South Florida. We could have some patchy fog develop along the Treasure Coast and inland. Overnight lows dropping down into the mid-60s. 50s, though, for some of you. Then as we head into tomorrow, beautiful day, lots of sunshine. We are partly to mostly sunny. Daytime highs mid to the upper 80s. So a warm day, all thanks to the winds coming in from the south. But as we head into the weekend, rain chances go up with a few showers on Saturday. Showers do become likely Sunday and Monday.
And don't forget, for breaking news, make sure you have the free WPTV mobile app loaded on your smartphone. Another update later tonight.